In terms of customer numbers, we've actually seen significant stabilization and then growth in both divisions. The big focus is on consumer account numbers, and I just want to unpick that for you. I mean, last year we grew consumer accounts by 722,000. And very importantly, also in the UK, where they grew by 451,000. That's the first time in my tenure that we've actually delivered material growth in consumer accounts. It is true that we are still seeing energy account losses in the UK. Last year was 286,000, but they reduced at half the rate of 2018 and a quarter of the rate we saw in 2017. So it is stabilizing. Very importantly, we're offering our customers more than just energy. We're offering them bundled propositions with boiler servicing. We're offering them Hive home heating control with their energy. We're offering them rewards, and we're finding customers are responding to this well. And in fact, British Gas won the Large Supplier of the Year in the U-Switch Awards 2020 just recently, and that's voted on by customers. So we are making progress. Our Net Promoter Score in British Gas is up 3 points again to +12, and we're maintaining high levels of customer satisfaction in other geographies. So overall, an encouraging set of results in terms of consumer account relationships in 2019, and I would expect to continue to grow them through 2020.